Hello, Assalamualaikum. My name is Aisyah Wulandari and I want to tell you about narrative text. And my title is The Legend of Semarang. Okay, I will start it. One day in the kingdom of Demak, Raden Madepandan wanted to take his son to go wandering into the west. Raden Madepandan said, "My son, will you come with me to go wandering? Tomorrow we will leave this region Demak with some other guard." And Raden Pandanaran asked to his father, "Where will we go, Dad?" And Raden Madepandan answered, "We will go to wandering. We will spread in there, and supposedly I heard in the area of the land is very fertile. Prepare yourself, my son." Raden Pandanaran said, "Okay, Daddy, I will prepare myself." Finally, they traveled westward until one day they find a fertile place. They find a fertile place and they have an idea to build a cottage. After the cottage is done, Raden Madepandan step in religion with his son and the three followers. They learn about Islamic. And then one day, the guard said to Raden Madepandan, "Gusti, beyond many people who came, they want to learn Islam. How should we do?" And Raden Madepandan said, "Invite them into the cottage. I will take them to be my student and we will learn about Islamic together." And finally, more and more local residents who came become his disciple. Until one day, the father advised to his son, Raden Madepandan advised to Raden Pandanaran, "My son, if I died, continue our struggle to spread the Islamic religion in this area. Lead the people in processing agricultural materials. Still live in this area and always hold fast to the teaching of the trustees. Inshallah, your life will be safe in the future of the world and hereafter." And Raden Pandanaran say, "Okay, Daddy, I will do the best for you." And finally, Raden Madepandan died. Then Raden Pandanaran continue what has been built by his father. And one day, Raden Pandanaran find anything unusual. She said, "Why tamarind trees that grew far apart? Where is fertile soil here, right?" And he said again, "Okay, I will name this place Semarang." So the story of the origin of the name of Semarang taken off composition of the tamarind trees that grew apart. This letter shortener to this Semarang. Thank you. That's all my story. See you later.